Looking for cool toys like the ones seen in this review? You can shop thousands of action figures, statues, busts, replicas, costumes, graphic novels, and much more at Big Bad Toy Store. Just click the link in the description below this video. Hey guys, I'm Pixel Dan, and this is a review of the Reborn Tyrannosaurus Rex King T-Rex 1/35th Scale Museum Quality Statue. That's right, dinosaurs! Dinosaurs! Everybody loves dinosaurs, right? So let's go ahead and check out this very cool looking statue from Reborn. Now, as you can see, it just comes in a really nice kind of plain black box, but it's very kind of crisp and nice looking. Definitely looks like something of quality is within this box. I kind of like that. And the front of it, rather than having like pictures of the actual statue, has this really cool kind of skeleton of the T-Rex that is inside the box there. It's pretty neat. And when you flip that around to the backside, we also get a look at the other Reborn statue currently available, but it's also just a skeleton, so it's not an actual image of the statue that's available from Reborn. So let's go ahead and open up this box. That way we can take a look at the actual statue itself. Packaging is beautiful on this. When you slide off that little slip cover there, you can see it's got really nice kind of foam inserts that hold the statue in place. That way you don't have to worry about it kind of jostling around or breaking or anything like that. And there's no assembly or anything like that required with this guy. Basically, he comes out of the box and he's ready to be displayed. Now, there is this small little rock piece that the statue just kind of stands on top of. Beautiful little sculpt and design there too. I mean, the rock itself has a really great sculpt to it. Has a fantastic paint job with, you know, a nice little wash in there. It's got kind of some green mossy tones to it. Very cool looking little piece. One thing it's worth noting is that there's no peg system on this. So the Tyrannosaurus's foot just kind of sits on top of that rock there. And he balances pretty well, and he stands with no problem as long as you got him on a nice, even, flat surface. So it works fine. Might have been a little bit better if it did have a little peg there just for a little bit more stability. But really, that's not a complaint because, like I said, as long as you position the rock the right way underneath his foot, he stands just fine. And just check out how awesome this guy looks. I mean, he's got that one foot up there on that rock, the other one down on the ground. I mean, it looks like he's running after some prey or Ian Malcolm or I don't know, something like that probably. But this guy is incredible looking. I mean, the overall piece is a gorgeous sculpt. The entire thing is made of PVC, so it's very durable. You don't have to really worry about this guy breaking or anything like that. But he feels really solid. I mean, he's thick and he's got a nice weight to him there. And he's all one solid piece and there's no like seams or lines or anything on this guy. He looks gorgeous. Definitely holds up to that whole museum quality status that Reborn has given him. Really great paint job on there that brings out all of those little details, all the great scales and kind of the folds of his skin and all that stuff. Just look fantastic on this guy, and I love the colors. Obviously, it's kind of lighter down there on the stomach, and as you get up towards his back, it gets darker, and you have some nice little markings, kind of like little lines going across the tail there and everything. Just looks really great. Got those tiny little T-Rex arms there in the front. And, you know, big head, little arms. He's got that whole thing going on. But, yeah, look at that head sculpt. Fantastic head sculpt there. Obviously, this is the best part of this guy. You know, very mean, very cool-looking dinosaur. Always been a big favorite, obviously. And really great looking there. And I love how all the little teeth are kind of hanging out of the jaw. And here's the coolest part. He actually has an articulated jaw, so you can open up the mouth for a nice kind of roaring pose. And look at all of the awesome details on the inside of the mouth. Kind of hard to get a good camera shot here, but the way the tongue is sculpted, all the teeth, it's got kind of like this glossy paint job going on, so it looks kind of wet and slimy there. It just looks fantastic and adds even more fearsomeness to the King of the Dinosaurs. This is a really incredible statue, and I think that anybody who is a fan of dinosaurs in general or the Tyrannosaurus Rex or just want to have a really cool display piece in their collection would love to add this particular piece to their shelf. You can currently pre-order this at online stores right now, such as BigBadToyStore.com. I'll have a direct link to it in this video's description. So, happy hunting, my friends, and until next time.